Karavari sends it ahead. That pass right down deep and a shot saved by Georgi. A terrific job is Johansson.
That he is for this team. Boy, he produces a lot of points, Carlson does.
I like what Newhook did there, though. He went
glove side. One-timer saved by Georgiev. Rebound off of Georgiev and wide from Ovechkin. But Backstrom's a superstar. We know what Oshie's all about. Orlov is key on the back end. Hathaway breaking down the slot. Saved by Georgiev and a penalty coming up on the end. That's whack at it. Comes right to Gustafson. He'll jam it ahead. Watch out. Could be a 2-on-1 for the Caps. Kuznetsov is in with a shot and a glove saved by Georgiev. He snaps it ear high and holds on. And the Caps got in the way. Makar turns and chases. Drop pass finds the target. Saved by Georgiev. And he's plowed over as Alexander Georgiev. To the far side. Makar racing over there. But Ovechkin is there first. And he'll hold up. Whistles through, racing for it as Mantha shoots and a save by Georgiev. And he'll hold on as he came out of his crease. Jensen threw it to the front of the net, hit Manson in the backside. Here's Ferrari, the defenseman. See what Laviolette does with his D as this game wears on. Still plenty of time left. That pass intended for McKinnon, picked up by Hathaway on the back check. And there's a shot, a blocker save by Georgiev, and the Avs will clear. Talking about the shots on goal, and the average is almost 5 per game. There's a long drive there deflected and a save by Georgiev. 3 to go and 2 to go. Now 1, and that will do it. At Capital One Arena in Washington, D.C., Alexander Georgiev. 32 saves. You can see it right there. The first shutout with the Colorado Avalanche and the ninth of his National Hockey League career. He was stellar from the get-go, and then the Avs provided all the support he needed.